Why did you speak to the dwarf like that?
Aren't you sick of hearing about him and his brother?
Of course. But it serves nothing to make an enemy of him.
He should know the truth, even if it hurts.
It was needless and unkind.
Truth is more important than kindness.
Your mother would disagree.
She wasn't a god.
Interesting puzzle here. What the fuck do we do with this? This is gonna be ridiculously hard, I imagine. Not hard, tedious.
Doesn't seem like there's anything down here, so I guess it's further down the path. Which is crazy because there's two fucking obstacles from there. At least, probably three. I can't imagine how I'm going to transfer this.
Get in our way! See what you get! Why don't you let me carry her up from here?
No.
Why not?
Fucking new attitude.
We're almost there.
Cage, so.
You know I can handle it.
Can you? After the way you spoke of her, I question that.
What? That she wasn't a god?
She was better than a god. And you shall not dishonor her.
Fine. Carry her yourself. Mimir, if you knew all along that we were gods, why come up with a story about Odin trying to follow us to Jotunheim before we get there or whatever? Isn't it a lot simpler if they want us dead because we're gods? And they think we're a threat?
I suppose we can't rule it out. But Odin's ways are subtle and his purposes are...
Enough about Odin and his whole stupid family.
So what was the purpose of that? Are we just gonna have those appearing now, or what? Was there a point? I thought I was going to get, one of those space dimension portal rewards, but I guess not.
Another Valkyrie. We're gonna save her, right?
If by save her you mean brutally rip her wings off, then my vote is aye.
Enough. Both of you. I will decide the best course of action.